we're getting started. For the summary this time, I'm a little bit more ready this time. So to recap the last episode, it's the development of Ohm's character realizing instead of crushing on Ink, he actually has a crush on Anon's character. And it's just a series of gay panic moments and just awkward flirting with Ink. But in the end, Ohm's character finally realizes it. He likes Nanon's character after a very intense fight with Y for some reason. And yeah, they kissed, and we left off that there.
Yep. Yep.
Yes. Yes.
Yep, everyone lost their minds after the last episode, so.
Oh yeah, for sure. We screamed and everything.
Yep, so let's see what happens next.
Step one, gay touch.
อย่าจังเลยอะไรอีก
คือเราคิดว่าเราชอบแกมานานแล้วอะ
มันแปลกตรงที่เราไม่ได้รู้สึกว่าแกมาสารภาพรักเราเลยเหมือนคนมาระบายความรู้สึกอะไรสักอย่างอะ
แคร์มันมากเหรอ
เฮ้ยเสือกอะไรกับเพื่อน
แล้วมึงเสือกอะไร
เรื่อง
กับมัน
ถ้าเราสองคนไม่เป็นศัตรูกันอะเราจะเป็นเพื่อนกันได้ปะวะ
The tear, the single tear, the other single tear.
Yes, yeah, the part
the
where
queenies.
I thought his legs were spread out for no reason. Assuming the positions, ladies.
He's a very sad boy.
Yeah, because he's like, what the hell's happening?
Well, I feel like it's because he knows that they can't really be together.
Oh, yeah, that too. The Grusher. The Grusher. Yeah.
What?
I don't even know what
he's speaking English. At least he's like trying to get communication going, you know?
Yeah.
While Bran is just hiding.
I mean, it's the afterglow of the kiss.
Logitech, not Logitech.
Yeah, no, I was like, wait.
Oh, look at this wonderful union of the engineering and architecture.
10 seconds later, they're gonna see a picture of them beating each other.
It's gonna be live streamed.
Oh my god.
Look at the way that Y just looks at Bran. That's too much. It's too much. Honey. Honey, sweetie. Oh, this.
Oh my god. There's some things.
Boomer.
I know, some things just boomers are not supposed to do because it looks so bad. Oh, why is it getting a little
close? Look at Y's kissy face.
Yeah, no.
มึงจะเอาเอกสารพี่ล็อกเคสวันไหนอ่ะพอดีกูอยากแวะไปร้านดนตรีแป๊บนึงอ่ะนี่เป็นไรวะ
Oh my god.
มีอะไรมึงก็คุยกับกูดิทำแบบนี้กูทำตัวไม่ถูกนะเว้ย
มีอะไรต้องคุยวะ
ก็เรื่องคืนนั้นไง
เรื่องคนนั้นอะกูไม่มีอะไรต้องคุยวะ
เสือไอ้เสือเป็นไง
Not in public though honestly it's kind of scary
ปามาได้ไงเนี่ย
ขอโทษ
เฮ้ยอยู่กินข้าวด้วยกันก่อนสิสามมาทันที
ได
้ผมก็เลยจะได้กันทักเชิญ
Yeah, I bet he is. Cause he's rude.
ฝากมึงหน่อยแล้วกัน
ทำไมมึงไม่เก็บไว้เองวะบ้านมึงนี่ซับซ้อนว่ะกูยังไม่เข้าใจเลยแม่มึงเกลียดกีตาร์ได้ไงวะ
That's the issue. He was playing with his boyfriend.
about what it means, what it symbolizes.
ถามจริงถ้าแม่มันรู้ว่ามึงยังเล่นน่ะเขาจะย้ายมาหาอะไรมึงอีกว่างั้น
Probably.
She's got a button. She just presses the transfer button. Just like that.
She thinks it's like moving assets. Doesn't she have better things to do in life?
ในเมื่อเรารู้มันจะจบยังไงอ่ะสู้เราไม่เริ่มแต่แรกดีกว่า
Oh, yeah.
The Jorts make a return.
Probably the dad doesn't feel the same way, though.
Hey, Ban!
Take the can and just throw it through his window.
Break the window. Ooh. Ooh, I love this, though.
That's why you're single. Oh, he gotta meet the mom.
She's looking for a fight.
Pran, he doesn't have anything to talk to her.
Last time I remember, your name is not Pran.
No. Pran, I've never taught you about your mother.
That's rude.
And when there's a guest, talk to him a little bit. He's a big man.
He's instigating a fight.
He's a big man. I'm sure.
Don't be angry.
God, she's so aggressive though, honestly.
Or what? ลูกเนี่ยมันก็ไม่อยากอยู่ด้วยแล้วฝากไปบอกอาจารย์ด้วย
Really?
Jeez! What is her problem?
Can't even just take it and give it to him? Please, man.
I think I have an idea who was the aggressor in this relationship. And it's probably not them.
หรือว่าจะให้พูด
เดี๋ยวๆๆๆเฮ้ยสวัสดีผมขอเป็นคนเอาเอกสารไปให้ปราณเองแล้วกันนะครับ
Is that the husband?
No, that's Fran's older brother.
Oh my god.
It's
like... She's just smacking him up, huh? I thought she was smacking him on the head. Oh, well, there you go.
You talk to Pippa again, right? Hey, you talk to him again?
She didn't give him a couple seconds to even respond.
ทะเลาะกันแล้วพี่อิงใช่ไหม
Girl, you weren't watching enough. Get a new prescription.
พี่ปานก็ชอบพี่อิงเหมือนกันใช่ไหม
Okay, girl. Wow.
She's a little bit off the mark. She tried her best, but it wasn't funny.
No.
Oh,
love this shirt.On Jimmy.
Hey, I'm in WeeOr Moon. Heard of.
And of course, Nanon has forgotten his buttons again. Of course, he's coming on the trip.
Is he gonna get attacked though? That's what I'm wondering.
His shirt is real nice.
I'm just like one engineering student and everyone's an architect. That's so. Oh my god.
He's trying to make friends.
Hey, who's the real name? Alba.
Haven't we seen this before in another BL where someone's like, I'm gonna go get some water, and then they switch seats?
Fish on the sky!
Always like this.
Unreasonable. Wait, where did he even get the water though? Oh my god, who's attacking me? Astro.
I'm here,
Lewa.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Someone brought their kid?
Oh, no. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. First of all, I'm going to introduce myself. My name is Tong. I'm going to call him Tong. ไปเลยเอาป้ายไปให้พี่เขาเดี๋ยวทุกคนแจกเอาป้ายนะฮะให้แบ่งกลุ่มตามสีเลยแล้วกันนะครับแล้วเดี๋ยวเราก็ไปเข้าฐานแรกกันก่อนฐานแรกที่ลุงจะเรียกทุกคนมาเรียนรู้กันวันนี้ก็คือการทำปุ๋ย ABC ว่าคาบนะครับก่อนอื่นนะเดี๋ยวพอเสร็จแล้วเนี่ยให้ทุกคนแยกอาหารในจานของพวกเรานะครับตามถังเหล่านี้เอาไว้แต่อาหารนะเพื่อนคนไหนเป็นกลางอย่าเอาลงไปนะ
โอ้ my god you
doing a sneak
เปิดขึ้นมาหอมชื่น
ใจ there's an observer
พร้อมเข้าสู่กิจกรรมการใบ้คำ1 2 3ไป
He really doesn't want to talk to him to the point where he's like.
สังเกตนะที่ป้ายชื่อของแต่ละคนนะครับข้างหลังนะจะมี
การ scream is eggplant.
กฎก็คือให้เราหาคู่ของเราเพื่อนที่มีผักชื่อชนิดเดียวกันนะและก็ทำการจับคู่นะครับจับเวลานะเริ่มเลยครับผมลูกใครได้ทุกคนแล้วลงเลยโอเคได้ท
ุกค
นลงเลยครับคราวนี้กิจกรรมนี้นะจะเป็นการอธิบายว่ากระดาษนะครับคือทรัพยากรธรรมชาติครับครึ่งต่อไป
ขาเดียวไหม
อย
ู่
ไม่
ขาเดียวเ
ฮ้ยเฮ้ยกันวันครึ่งต่อไปพับต่อครับเล็กลงไปอีกเล็กลงไปอีก
What kind of activity is this?
Wait, very strange team bonding exercise. I guess I don't.
หลบตาก็ถือว่าแ
พ้ Really, Lily just only sticking one foot and everyone else is just not even.Oh my god.
Okay. Wait, smushed into his face. That was. Oh.
Oh my god. Girl, I'm not in front of everyone's salad.
Oh my, it's quick.
Can you.
I'm here,
I'm
here.
Hey, game, man. Hey,
man.
Oh, please.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, man.ไม่มีไรไม่มีไรครับ
เที่ยพวกมึงไอ้พัดมึงเป็นเที่ยอะไรของเรามากเปล่าวะกูแม่งเห็นหลายทีแล
้
ว
ไม่แหละไอ้เที่ยพวกมึงเริ่มสนใจแม่งได้ป่าวะไม่ต้องสนใจแม่งเดี๋ยวมันเบื่อมันก็เลิกเองอะไม่ต้องสนใจแม่งหรอก
As he said it
he's just trying to make some friends
Oh no, please don't snatch his meatball.
He asked and he didn't say nothing. He didn't refuse, so...
Oh my god, it's... Oh,
that was a little extra.
Oi, oi. Oh, wait until hella dark.
Hey, shit! I'm not going to know anything, right?พูดได้แล้วเหรอทำไมวะมึงคิดอะไรอยู่มึงก็บอกกูดินี่มึงกำลังเล่นเกมอะไรกับกูวะกูก็อึดอัดเป็นนะเว้ยมึงคิวกูไม่อึดอัดหรอฮะ
should really just be big boys and talk it out.
He's like, you know what it means. It's too complicated to talk about. No, it's too annoying. And the other one's like, I don't get it.
ตงพี่เขาขอติดรถไปตลาดด้วย
ไปด้วยครับเชิญครับผู้ชายนั่งหลังรถคันน
ี้ We love that.
จับดีๆนะเว้ยซิ่งนะเห็นเยอะ
To go shopping together. This is just the Earth mixed trip from Thousand Stars.
As a kid, too.
ป.4 พี่กำลังจะขึ้นเทอม2
กำลังจะขึ้นเทอม2แล้วจูเนียร์มีเพื่อนเยอะไหม
เยอะดิพี่เพื่อนกลุ่มผมมีตั้ง7คน
จูเนียร์มีเพื่อนที่ไม่ยอมพูดด้วยไหมแบบพูดอะไรไปก็ไม่ตอบถา
I think I'd do that at work too.
You're childish.
Not even.
No, that's the exact definition. You judging people on this show, you act just like them. Childish little bitch.
No, really. The kids are realist though.
What? Sir? He's got more friends than you at his camp.
He should have been like, his mom is a toxic piece of shit.
Wait.
Love
your friend, yeah, pa.
Yeah.
Mmm. Leave him alone. Oh.
I'm not aggressive.
Oh my goodness. This episode is low key annoying me. I'm just like,
really?
Can we?
It's a cute episode though, isn't it? It's a cute episode, come on.
There's the motor sound like that. Uh oh.
Fall on his face.
Just
that's almost equivalent of remember when we watched He's All That?
He's All That.
When the dude, when the girl talks.
This is guess I'll just die.
No.
It is.
No, remember when the girl tossed horse shit at the guy?
What even are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll tell you later.
God.
I'll tell you. No.
It is.
No, remember when the girl tossed horse shit at the guy?
What even are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll tell you later.
I'm not gonna look that one up, actually.
บอกกูได้ยังว่ามึงเป็นไรอ่ะตั้งแต่เรื่องคืนนั้น
มึงต้องพูดเรื่องนี้ด้วยป่ะ
No, we cannot not talk about it.
Oh.
ตั้งแต่รู้จักกับมึงมาเนี่ยชีวิตกูแม่งยากขึ้นเยอะเลยว่ะกูจะทำอะไรอ่ะกูก็ต้องคอยแข่งกับมึง
อย่างมึงก็น่าจะเกลียดกูพอสมควร
ก็ใช่นะ
ตอนนี้มึงทำให้กูโดนย้ายโรงเรียนโกรธมึงโกรธแม่เลย
I think you should have just been mad at her
มึงไรกูโกรธกูไม่ได้เกลียด
Well, this is an awkward question to ask.
No, absolutely not.
Oh.
Oh yeah, of course. Jump him.
Oh my god. He's like, okay, time to drown myself!
So silly, we love that.
Your shirt just magically got all dry.
Very cool.
Long.
Ow,
it. Oh, Long, where
are you? Like, not here.
Where are you going
to collect the
trash? Collect the trash. Luckily, Long asked me to buy a printer. Hey, don't worry.
This man just needs some printer ink for his Pixma, his Canon Pixma.
Not bad, huh? จะมึงทำเครื่องพังอะรุ่นเนี้ยนะเติมง่ายมากหลับตาเติมไม่ได้เลย
Such a good model. It's so easy to use. Canon Pixma. Look at how easy it is. It's that dreaded magenta that the printer always says you don't have enough of. Yeah. Every so printer easy. Is always like, you don't have enough magenta. You need to refill your entire thing. Incredible. He. Well.
What a dickhead.
Okay.
Let me just print a picture of
It's fate. It's destiny.
It's riggery.
It is destiny.
Okay. It is.
Oh! Oh.
Okay.
Great.
Wow. You're asking for bloodshed? We love that.
We haven't had a good action BL in a while. We'll see in just a sec, I guess. Sir, no cuts in line. Hi, you're my partner tonight. Get ready.
Get ready. Can you guys, like, stop stalling the line?
Look at Wise face.
He's just... Oh my okay, goodness. Well...
Wise literally just like, your ass is grass and I'm gonna mow it. This girl in the back, she's just like, can I get my damn food now?
Yeah.
She's so upset. I would be her, too.
Like, hello?
Be like, guys, put your dick back in your pants. Ew! Oh my god, why? No, why?
Why?
Ooh. That's creepy. Don't say it like that. That's unprofessional.
Oh, is that what I'm going for here?
Can y'all stop?
Hi. They're literally mean girls-ing him. They're just like, you can't
sit
with
here.
Us. Oh my god. Yes, we just stared at him and we're so scary. Oh my god, they're gonna...
He smells the plan. They're planning to beat him up in his room. Look at what he's done. He's eaten my food twice, took my meatball and my intermelon.
Watch them go into the dude's house in the middle of the night and like beat him up, or they beat Junior up instead.
Oh my god!
Just by accident. Like it was dark, we couldn't see.
That's such a move.
Oh, he's rolling up his non-sleeves.
He's ready to fucking. He's ready to freaking beat people up.
Yeah.
He was already expecting it. I'm pretty sure it's not Nam's character.
It's actually the ghost of Singto.
You cheating cunt.
They just decided to get drunk instead. That's how you do it. Just get them drunk instead. Always love seeing the drunk makeup.
แต่ไหนๆก็เปิดแล้วเนาะงั้นคืนเนี้ยมึงทุกคนนะ
Time to give him the sweetest dreams.
Oh my god.
Love a good blurred beer.
Wow. Totally
smart not. Boy, but also such a waste.
Well then.
Okay. Sorry. Good night. Fandina Club. I don't fancy seeing you out here.
Hi.
I almost beat up a kid for you.
Stop, you violated the law.
This is cute, but where did it come from? Who set this up?
The boat?
This is too romantic.
A written message.
We know how those are. I remember how it went at Theory of Love.
He's got a point. Very smart. Good job, Pat.
มึงไม่พูดอ่ะแล้วกูจะรู้ป่าวะกูจะไปเข้าใจมึงได้ยังไงเนี่ยกูไปเคลียร์กับอิงมาแล้วนะกูว่ากูไม่ได้ชอบอิง
I think you had to be told by Ying that you didn't like her like that
กูว่าแล้วคนอย่างมึงอ่ะจีบใครไม่ติดหรอก
They both like fire signs They're so into themselves.
กูไม่เคยเห็นมึงจีบใครติดเหมือนกันหรอและไอ้หมาตัวไหนอ่ะมันตามกูมาอย่างแท้ไม่ได้ตามมาง้อกูมั้งและไอ้ตัวไหนวะไม่ยอมคุยกับกูทางค่ายเลยแปลว่าอะไรนะไม่ได้สับสนเรื่องกูเลยมั้ง
โอเคโจ๊ก
ทำไมมึงแม่งปากแข็งจังวะ
Well, this is how they get along competitions
มึงชอบกูแล้วอ่ะมึงก็บอกมาดิกูไม่ได้ชอบมึงมึงอะชอบกูมึงต่างหากที่ชอบกูมองจากดาวอังคารยังรู้เลย
It's so obvious This is how you start Oh god down on your knees okay sir All right Pran
คนอย่างมึงอะนะ
This is how you date a stubborn person It's like we're not really gonna date but I'm gonna show you what it's how like to date me and you're gonna love me You're gonna love me.
ใครรู้สึกก่อนแพ้ดิว
So stupid. Theory both lost.
Okay.
Stupid.
Okay, y'all. So we're finally just starting to get into the game. I love people feeding other people.
Start drooling.
Rude.
Got my fan on.
Oh, okay.
He's gonna buy his own bag. He's like,
Uh-oh. Oh, no! 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 Sir, in the age of COVID, please! He needs to wash his hands! No! Oh my goodness. I can't believe what I'm watching.
Oh god, I was like, how did they get there? Because I saw the picture of this before.
You scored like, it for yourself?
No, I only saw the picture. I'm like, oh how god. Did it turn to this? I'm like, oh!
It is in... Oh god. Well, Bran knows how to flirt too.
Oh my god.
Okay,
goodness.
Sis. Alright. Oh, he is...
Oh my god.
Maybe he should go jump in the cold ocean before he gets on the bus. You know, he might need that.
He's like this little
hussy.
I know. You know what would be really crazy? He starts licking his fingers too.
Absolutely looking disrespectfully. God.
Oh my god.
My goodness.
Jeez.
Oh.
That's a little curse doing that in class.
Nanon's too good at this. Oh, the bruise cream scene that I really wanted. Oh
my god. Oh. Wait, what episode are we in? This is going so fast, but it's also like, whoa.
This is episode 6. We're halfway through.
Oh my goodness.
What? Oh my.
He's okay. Sucking on his fingers. Next episode, he's gonna spit in his mouth. And you know
that's
how
that's on their OnlyFans. Only plans.